What's up, everybody? It's me, Jeff Lane. This, of course, you guys know me. I've been talking about the celebrity top 10 list, appearances, cameos, and interviews. So here's the deal. I wrote the list down, but I'm having a little bit of a problem. I always have problems, but, you know, I managed to get through it. But I have a toss-up. I'm not going to give you the whole list, but I will let you know I'm having a problem with two interviews that was great and awesome. So I can't decide which one should be number one or number two. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to be doing a drawing the day of the show. Now, you guys know I did the drawing of the show, brand new name of the show, Landis Legacy. You know, I'm not supposed to have Shame and Hardness on begin. Like I said, that changed because I did a Happy Space reboot and everyone wants me to do that. So yeah. That show wasn't a waste of time. It's just... So I decided, sitting down, like, what should we do to make things change? So what I'm doing is the day of the show, November 28th, I will be doing a drawing to determine which two it is. And here's the two of this. Brandon Brown from Wheatus and Jack Russell's Greg White. So I will be doing a drawing that day. Until then, I'm going to have you guys vote which one you think should be number one. You know, I like to interact with everybody, but it's yours a decision. And that's your decision, but I want you guys to vote. Is it Jack Russell's Greg White? Or is it, Jack Russell's Greg White? Or is it Brandon Brown from Wheatus? I have you guys vote as well, but again, like I said, the final straw will happen is when I do the drawing the day of the top 10 celebrity edition interviews and cameos. I'm jamming out to Tyrese. The music is not mine, but again, like I said, I will be doing a drawing for the top 10, the last two, one and two, between Wheatus and Jack Russell's Great White. So hopefully you guys enjoy that show. Thank you guys very much for your votes and everything else, and you guys' opinions. It means a lot. Thanks.